He's famous for being a successful test captain for India. As a batsman, he averaged just 31 in 37 test matches that he played and scored only one century. And still, he's one of the most important batsmen in Indian test history. Nobody talks about it.